Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Endata project at Easterseals Crossroads. And today we're going to be taking a look at an iOS feature called Speech Controller. So let's go ahead and take a look. So I want to talk to everybody just about Speech Controller. This is a new feature more recently in iOS devices that allows you to be able to put a controller out on just any part of the iPad, the main screen, to be able to have any handwritten text spoken to you. And so I'm going to go ahead and open up my settings menu. I'm going to show you where this is. If you go down along the left-hand side, you're going to find accessibility. Click on it. And then if you go to spoken content, which is under the vision section, so under that top set of menu options, you can click on spoken content. And then you're going to find something called speech controller. Something that we've talked about before in our tech tips is speak selection and speak screen. Those are two features that allow you to be able to speak text either by selecting it or by taking two fingers and swiping down from the top. Well, now they've given you options to be able to just make that speech controller available to you wherever you are. And so if you on this speech controller, if we toggle it on, we're going to go ahead and bring that up. And then it puts this little thing out here when you can kind of attach it or move it around your screen wherever you want it. But what happens with this is when I close out of this menu, you'll notice it's still down there on the bottom left-hand side. And if I go over and I open up Notes, and I'm right here, I'm going to go ahead and have this read to me. So I'm going to open up that menu, and then I'm going to have it play.
Hello, how are you doing? I wish it wasn't snowing outside, but I guess we're in Indiana, and that's what happens here.
This was written about a couple of weeks ago when we got 3 or 4 inches in the middle of April. It does snow here in Indiana. But again, that nice thing is this little speech controller button is now out here on my screen. And again, I can move it anywhere. And so whenever I want anything spoken on the screen, I simply have to open up that menu system, hit my play button, and then it'll go ahead and start reading for me. That's speech controller. And that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the Endata project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.